Hello guys, it's the Irish Squishy 123, also known as the Irish Squishy 1998. If you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell if you want to see whenever I post up a video. So I have been posting up quite a few videos recently, due to having loads of spare time, so I can do spare time and record for you. But as you've seen in the video before this, I did go down to Dubs and Ireland. I did bring you guys to the scene. I know I only recorded for like 8 minutes, but that's because I was proper paranoid about people hearing me speaking, and I don't like not speaking in videos. So, obviously I recorded a good amount that I could until there was like more people coming in, more cars coming in, so that's why I cut out the video, because the cars were quite noisy, and I was just like, no, there's no way this is going to work. But, obviously, because I didn't show you guys exactly what I got, and I did stay there a little longer than I was recording, so I'm going to show you guys what I got today. Hopefully my cat doesn't have them either. I'm going to show you today's results from dumpster diving. So, first thing first, we've got Skate 3. We've got a PlayStation 3. We've got some smudges and that's about it. And we've got Kiss in the background, so you can see that. And obviously the phone, we've got my recording on it. So, we've got Skate 3, so that's pretty cool. For a PlayStation 3, I don't actually have a PlayStation 3 as of yet, but my next one may be about it, so I'll be able to do it to her. Next is because I'm quite a creative person and I do like growing things, so I might end up growing a little plant and just growing a pretty plant pot. So that's actually quite cute. I found actually quite a lot of DVDs today, guys. I generally don't find any DVDs when I go out dumpster diving, so that's actually me. I want to show you how to keep finding out to think that I found the round TV that box went, but I couldn't find the round TV box, so it might be up something like somewhere in the new one, so that's one in my kitchen, but I've generally got so many teacups now and actual mugs that I need to get another stand, so I've got to pick this up and it's actually pretty good. Obviously it does come apart by a little bit of twist, but I can super glue it together so it won't. I generally turned around and said that I was going to be saving to get a laptop in the future so I can start doing editing for these videos. So obviously I've got a mouse already, but I haven't got a mouse yet. And I'm going to be getting some keyboards and stuff too soon. I don't generally want to get a laptop because I seem like a bit too much hassle. I know how to work the other things better.
Fat Joe and Ashanti, what a love, and yeah, Fat Joe's not fat Joe anymore, he's lost loads of weight, he's more like middleweight Joe these days.
I do know what I'm doing, it's just
Ashanti back in the day was so hot as well, she still looks amazing today, she hasn't really aged.
Get your tail out my face.
Big tunes, Kiss 3 from Kiss, right, let's do this. From Kiss Dream to Kiss Fresh. This is Juice WRLD, Lucid Dreams, sampling an old tune by Sting and the Police that Sting and Craig David used on a track called The Rise and Fall back in the day. Remember that? This is Kiss. Selena Gomez on the way after this, alright?
I take prescriptions
to make me feel okay.
I know it's all in my head.
He's very smudged, there's quite a few light scratches on his
eyes. Every time we talk, every single word builds up to this moment. And I gotta convince myself I don't want it, even though I do.
When I scored the 100th goal against Westbourne, the way it all came about, it was so unbelievable and it was a fantastic feeling. It was special because I wanted to do it at the White Hart Lane, Jermaine Defoe. Not bad. Also, this is a pirated disc, but it's Spider-Man 2. I generally didn't think that the reason probably why Jermaine shot for this album was probably because it's a pirated disc. I can also show you how you can kind of know whether it's pirated or not. So meaning pirated meaning like a fake copy, not a real thing. So obviously we can see that it's not a real thing, it's not got the cover. That is obviously the Spider-Man, it's got the lipstick that's showing that it's Spider-Man. It's pretty backing up, not a full ton. The reason how you can figure it out, guys, is this piece is purple. Whereas this one, it's silver. If it's silver, it's good, legit copy. If it's purple, then you know it's fake. But it will still play, hopefully, depending on how the copy has been made. So we've got Spider-Man 2. I am a massive Spider-Man fan, but I do like Spider-Man Homecoming a hell of a lot better. I generally have no idea what this is. I think this is 220 triathlon. So this is a triathlon. I think played triathlon on GTA 5. I know most of you guys would have. Where you run and then you bike and then you run in and then you go in the water. So I was picked up with that. I generally thought you might have been like a film or exercise and DVD. I generally
could break my heart in two. I know it's forward, but it's true.
It's brand new. Won't I go back to you? Oh, just now. It's a bit bashed up as well, but it will still play. It's actually really, really good. Got some Photo CDR Pro. So this is Hip Hop. Hip-hop disc too, so I'm pretty sure that someone's put some music on there, so I'll have a listen to that. We've got Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers, it feels pretty heavy, so I'm pretty sure it's in there. Well, okay guys, so we've obviously got the manual, this disc, and that disc. Oh, it's pretty scratched up, guys.
All about
why don't you want to go after that stuff properly? Okay, that one's the better one. That's because of special features. Alien vs Predator, I always got told it was a really good film. The alien in this kind of looks like the alien from Prey from the Xbox One game. So let's have a look. Okay, it's definitely in here, guys. It's very, very, very scratched, as you can see. That's very disappointing. I also found this very big love sign, if I put it there. It's a love sign, you can hang it on the wall and everything. So I make, there's literally generally a hammer thing there, so I know you can put it up. And it's up, guys. As I'll show you. So the lovely sign, it's up and ready. And then there's one last thing that I need to show you guys. So, I hear them call my let my camera rest. Obviously, you've got one of these animal pillow paintings. So this is obviously Ladybug. I remember watching like a few years back, watching television shopping channels like early hours in the morning, and they always had these on, like little pillow pets for your friends. For kids and everything, so it'd be like a pillow, and so you'd have the pyjamas and stuff in there, and you're actually ready to sleep, and one lovely, and use them as a pillow. So that's for that, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. This is the only squishy. As I said before, if you do like this video,
say something.
Like
Justin Timberlake on Kiss the Right.
Channel,
get your shouts in for me then. Let's get some of your names on the radio in the next hour. Kiss FM UK is what you need. Also, in the next half an hour, I've got information on how you can land yourself something pretty awesome this week on Kiss.
And if you've got any suggestions or any
we've got annual passes
like
to give away to Thor Park,
or
I stick around to find out
below.
More.
If you want to see more
does
about
this
my
sound
channel,
familiar?
Then
last
go
year's
all
inclusive holiday that you spent all year saving for was ruined because you and your family.